lying online, hiding behind a computer. They post a status about how much you're a loser, willingly taking advantage of having no name and no face. There's too much negativity and bullying in cyberspace. For that, I'm sorry. Try not to be affected. Don't let it stick in your head and never lower yourself with the haters fill you with dread. Sure, there's lots of hate and spite on the big web today, but can't you see? They don't really know you anyway. Together, let's work towards a web more positive, a better net on which we all can live.